a little killer, aren't you? So many familiar faces. Obviously, I left as soon as I could. Let the magic begin. You'll have to be better than that.
What is dead may last the legend, then you die.
You're close to a marble. Break it open now.
Thalma's unhealthy. I have no follow-up, I just know you're thinking it.
Being a thief is great! Way better than being a peasant! Stealing's a bit like working, only you take what you like, and you don't get blisters in places you oughtn't from working so hard! I mean, I did get caught. And I am dictating this as my last words before meeting the Hoodsman's Axe! And sure, I suppose I did piss my life away, toiling in the thievery, but life is a journey, so says I! Stink Blossom the-
Legends say they're capable of a terrible, mind-destroying dark magic known as spoken word.
Is our goblin up to the task? Now I'll just use the poetic essence into the water supply, like so. You there, Flournesh. You got anything to say to me?
Although I am a goblin bumpkin, thou art pretty as a pumpkin. I hope you don't think I'm a flirt. Away from you, my heart will hurt.
What? No! Come on! That's... Oh, jeez. You're silly. Oh, my gosh. Oh, right. Go get Alma, would you? Now, what were you saying?
What now? Still, not poor.
So, took you literally. Got a polka-dotted goblin poet. You're welcome.
What? Really? This I have to see.
I'm not one to harvest grain. This farmer's eyes drove me insane. She works the land, tills the soil. A glance from her makes my blood boil.
I'll be
did it. That's
actually impressive.
Hey, how did you do this? It must have taken, well, more smarts than I would have given a poor credit for. Maybe you could tell me over drinks?
What? Oh, no thanks. Not interested. I'm betrothed to Cornish here.
Goblin.
She's stronger than you and twice as good looking. Go brew yourself a love potion and buy yourself your own goblin.
What? How dare you? Do you know who I... What I...
My lord, bend your ear a moment. I know it might seem strange to you, but the alchemist wasn't right for me. Glornesh here sees into my soul. We were meant for one another, and it's all thanks to you, my lord. There's no greater gift than love, but perhaps this will ease your wandering heart all the same. My thanks.
Have I been hexed? Perhaps a charm? My life I'd spend on her sweet arm.
Glornesh, would you like to see my bedroom?
I thought you'd never ask.